Spartan High School, Boston College, and Houston Texans quarterback Quinton Porter just finished his fourth season of playing for the Hamilton Ticats of the Canadian Football League. Next week, he'll start his third season running the first down training camp for football players here in Maine. It runs on Friday afternoons, and with the addition of former Baltimore Raven Kendrick Ballantyne of Gorham, the positions will all be covered this year. As for Porter's playing career, he has 1 year left on his contract in Hamilton, and he's hoping for a big season next year.
I think I'm just getting a lot more comfortable out there. I mean, it took a little while to get used to the Canadian game, so I'm sort of getting used to that and realizing that it does fit my style really well. So I'm learning that and adjusting to the challenges. And I think that, you know, the better I get in the Canadian League, it's going to make it that much more easier if I do come back to the NFL.
The first down camp begins December 30th. That's two Fridays away. This year, the program is partnering with area nonprofits to provide free tuition for eligible kids. You can learn more at firstdowntraining.com, and we have a link there on our As Seen On section at our website, WMTW.com.